In tonight's Education Alert, a select group of Towson University education students can now major in middle school.
Yeah, that means they can actually graduate with a specific degree in middle school education. It's a one-of-a-kind program here in the state of Maryland. And 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin here is here to tell us more about that. Now, Tim, we've all had middle schoolers, so I think we can all agree that is a tough bunch.
Folks might agree with that.
Yeah.
And you may say, why middle school, in fact? Well, at Towson University, they've answered that question. They found a unique way to match middle school teachers with middle school students. In fact, these educators are getting some special training for their teaching assignments.
So let's go over how we're going to do this.
This is an eighth grade math class at Middle River Middle School.
Good, I add nine. I always do the opposite.
The teacher is a Towson University senior about to receive her education degree with a middle school certification.
There's no textbook that can really describe the middle school group because it's such a kaleidoscope of students. So we've really learned how to interact with different personalities and interact with different problems that you'll see in the classroom.
Towson students get to learn under the watchful eye of a middle school mentor teacher.
Plug it back in, see if you got what Mr. Lynch got.
I guess the biggest thing is enthusiasm. They have to like what they're doing. They have to like the children. They have to make good choices and help the kids make better choices.
Add six to both sides.
Towson University says the program is designed to give students a taste of the real world.
One of the most important things that we do is we bring Towson University to the middle school site. We have our Towson University teachers come and teach in classrooms just like this so that our students are spending concentrated amounts of time at the middle school.
I was originally a history major for becoming a history teacher. But I knew that there wasn't going to be a lot of jobs for me, so I was looking for ways to make it my degree look better.
The principal says the program helps him to plan for the future.
We try to hire people that have a heart for this quirky, odd adolescent age, and it works really great because we end up with a staff, including those graduates from Towson, that really want to work with middle school.
A real match. The first graduating class of 10 students from this middle school program will get their diplomas in the spring.
All right. Thanks, Tim.